If you look into the writings and speeches of the Likud founder Begin, I give you a lot of money for every time you find that he calls himself right. He said, I'm not right, I'm not left. I've never been right in that sense, right or left.
Yeah.
You could never call himself right. You could, you know, when Shami was prime minister, he could have had a right-wing government in 1988. He had an agreement. He tore it to pieces and said, I'm going with the Labour because I'm not a right-wing.